let for everybody to how many prefer sit in to pray, or would you rather kneel, or whether you rather stand? How does it matter? It doesn't matter. So it's not the position of your body that's important, it just is the position of your heart. Let's just bow our heads, and at a certain point we might ask you to stand, but we just want to start with prayer, and you can just sit there and pray the Spirit as the Lord leads you. Father, tonight we thank you for your grace. Your grace is sufficient. We thank you, Father, that you are working. You are working your will and the do of your good pleasure in us. We thank you, God, that your word is forever settled in heaven. Your word is eternal. It will never return void. We thank you today that your grace is sufficient, and you're able to cause all grace to abound toward us, so we will have sufficiency in everything. Father, we thank you that you are the strength of our lives. You are the light of our salvation. We are completely in you. We give you praise and glory tonight for all of your wonderful works. Oh God, we thank you for every good and every perfect gift. They're all from above, from the Father of lights, with whom there is no variableness, neither shadow of turning. We thank you, Lord, that your word is forever settled in heaven. Oh, your promises are sure. Oh, your counsels of old are faithfulness and truth. Oh God, we thank you tonight that your word is sure to every seed, is sure to every generation. Oh God, we thank you tonight. Oh God, for all that you have done for us. You blessed us with every spiritual blessing. You've given us everything that pertains unto life. You have delivered us from the power of darkness. You have translated us into the kingdom of your dear Son. And we are thankful tonight for all that you have done. Lord, when we were dead in trespasses and sins, you quickened us together with you. Oh God, we thank you that we are saved by your grace. It's not of ourselves, it is the gift of God. Father, we thank you tonight, oh God, for what you're doing. You who have begun the good work, you shall continue to perform. Oh, our eyes are upon you. You're the author, you're the finisher of our faith. Oh God, we look into you, the author and the finisher. Oh God, no good thing will you withhold from them that will walk upright before you, Lord. We thank you tonight for every blessing, every good and every perfect gift. We worship you tonight, Lord, in the beauty of holiness. In the beauty of holiness, we worship you, Lord. Hallelujah. We worship you. We worship you. Hallelujah. Just lift your hands tonight. Let's worship him. Let's worship the Lord. Let's worship the Lord. Oh, hallelujah, shaking on a broom. He's done great things. He has done great things. Ah, yeah, yeah. He's done great things for us. Oh, we exalt Him. Oh, my baby, you should be. Let's exalt Him. Let's exalt Him. Let's exalt Him. Let's exalt Him. Hallelujah, my whole shall tell of my God. Oh, the Beheshit, He la Rabba Loko, He la Rabba Koroba Shanta, the Boko Shanta. We have the victory tonight. Hallelujah! This is the victory that overcometh. This is the victory that overcometh the world. This is the victory that overcometh the flesh. This is the victory that overcometh Satan. Oh, this is the victory even our faith. Come on, lift your hands, we have the victory. Oh, we worship Him in the Spirit. Oh, we rejoice in Jesus Christ. Oh, we have no confidence in the flesh. Oh, our confidence is in You, Lord.
Every good and perfect gift is from above, is from above. Let's rejoice, let's rejoice. Hallelujah. Let's rejoice in Him tonight. Oh, rejoice, all ye lands. Hallelujah. Fear not. Oh, rejoice, all ye lands. Hallelujah. Rejoice and be glad. The Lord will do great things. Delight in Him, He gives the desires of our heart. Come on, let's worship Him tonight. Let's worship Him. Let's worship Him. Oh, we bless Him. How many love Him tonight? How many love Him? How many love Him? How many love Him? Just lift your hands and say, Lord, I love You. Oh, I adore You. I worship You. There is none like You. We give You praise, we give You the glory, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name. Everybody just say, in Jesus' name.